Good morning, G-Unity Worldwide. Chuck Grigsby coming again with you at the Car Chronicles. We are on the Alphabet Project. We are on the letter T, as in today. The word today is today, literally. Hey, guys, how many more days or todays are we going to get? We need to take advantage. We need to have that focus. We need to have that energy. We need to go about it and forget that we had it yesterday and forget that we have it tomorrow and take command on the moment, the present, the now, the today. We are in a situation where we have an opportunity to be able to do that. We need to maximize it because there is no number known for how many more you're going to get. Today is the day that you change your life. Today is the day you get over the hump. Today is the day you have a breakthrough. Today, everything you know could change. That's a great opportunity. It's a wonderful opportunity. I want to come with you guys with a quick little smash out with the power word, with the letter, with the word today. Let's emphasize the word today. My challenge to you today is when you talk about any goals, any opportunities, any projects, emphasize the word today. Emphasize the word today at the end of that sentence, that statement, that quote, that challenge that you're giving to yourself or to others, and see how much more you'll get done. You have to rework that sentence, rework that phrase, rework that thought in ways that you get it done today. G-Unity Worldwide, we are happy to share. We can't wait to share some more. We really thank you for your opportunity of your time that you're giving us. And we will maximize this more opportunity you're going to give us in the future with more projects that will be reflective of something positive in your day. So go out, guys, and do you. Have a great one. Bye-bye.